Hello, this is a small video of showing that how we can keep a virtual background in the video of our Zoom meeting. For that, we'll have to first start with our video. So here we'll go and start with our video. So you need to have a plain color background at the back so that the virtual background would be visible completely and properly. So for that, here in this stock video where you have this option, you have this small arrow. So we'll go here and click on choose virtual background. So when I go here, I have already added the college banner, the convocation ceremony banner. I have added it here. It won't be there by default. So what we'll have to do is we'll have to download that banner in our laptop. Click here, that is add image, again add image, and then we will have to add. So this was the banner that I have downloaded. Okay, so I'll click on this and open. Okay, so it is there and it got selected by default. Okay, so I have selected this particular virtual background which I want, and then I'll close it. So here I can see the virtual background of the college banner is visible at the background. So this way we can keep the virtual background in our video. So now you know how you can set any virtual background in this Zoom. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.